Strictly for my neighbors.
Well, there are 25 demons even underneath my bed. They creep deep beneath my flesh and then they climb inside my head. So when I go to sleep, I hide from the beast. Like if I can't be seen, I won't be seen by them. You are my kid, man, I'll never sleep. I try kind of shit, but they can suck up on the fence. About 25 demons
inside of me.